good?
It's like, it's okay.
Yeah?
It's okay. But I taste rice. Rice is everywhere. We took a lot of pictures.
With everyone, again, like as usual.
Yeah, as usual. Like celebrity time. Yeah. And now we're going to have some fun.
Yeah.
Yeah, so. Dana, where we are?
We are at Cigugur.
What is Cigugur?
It's for face therapy.
Just let me show you how.
Hello everyone.
No, we don't care.
So this place is called Cigugur. So there was a story behind this place. The story was the fish was a soldier. So maybe when it was like 19, like when Indonesia got colonized by Netherlands. So they said the fish was a soldier, and then. A lot of people believe that if we clean the pond here and then the fish will go on, and then when we fill again with the water and then the fish will come again.
From where?
Like, I don't know, like they went somewhere and then they... But this is true, I said this is true, like Kuningan people, we have a story about this fish. And then we call like gut fish, or in Indonesia, ikan dewa.
Tired, but we're gonna make pizza tonight.
Yeah. So we're gonna close off the vlog for today and see you next time.
See you guys. Have fun.
Aww. So cute.
Okay, bye.